Hi, I'm Richard, a product manager here at Otter AI, and I'm excited to show you Otter AI Chat.
So here we are in Otter. We have a product management interview, which we have recorded and transcribed in Otter. You can see that on the left-hand side. And now with Otter Chat, I can either select one of the suggested questions, or I can ask one of my own questions, like what were Michelle's top three talking points? Autopilot will now respond, and I might want to ask some clarification questions. So in this case, she's mentioned Marco Polo, so I can ask the question, what is Marco Polo? So there, Autopilot is clarifying what Marco Polo is, a mobile app that she referred to. I can now use AutoChat to help me assess Michelle as a candidate. So what I can do is ask a question, is Michelle a good PM candidate? Let's see what Autopilot says. Yes, based on the interview, Michelle seems like a good PM candidate for the following reasons. So after reviewing that, I can now collaborate with one of my colleagues, Vic, who is the hiring manager, and I can say, hey, Vic, I think it's worth you taking a look here. So Vic will be now notified, and here I can see Vic responding to me, thanks, I will. And Vic can now also dig in a little bit further and ask his own questions about the candidate. So here I can see he's asking to summarize the interview. So Otto is now summarizing the interview. I can take a look at that response. And now what I can also do here is generate some content out of this meeting. So I want to send a thank you message to Michelle. So I'm going to say, can you write a thank you email to Michelle? So there we go. Dear Michelle, what I can now do is just copy that. And then use that to send Michelle an email.